If you're a landowner, chances are you've done weed control on your property. Well, you know, there's a special class of weeds that are so bad, they're called noxious weeds. And the one in particular I'm going to talk to you today about is Russian knapweed, like the study shows behind me. Russian knapweed is a native of the Asian continent, but it's found its true calling here in the North American West, where hundreds of thousands of acres are being impacted by this one plant. What makes this plant so vile is that A, it has such a deep taproot system, it can survive extraordinary times of drought. But as the leaves fall off and collects on the soil surface, it creates a zinc barrier so toxic that other plants can't live there. And the other thing is, it displaces all of our native vegetation. Now, the other thing about Russian knapweed is that we find that animals find this truly unpalatable. And in fact, with horses, they can become very, very sick by eating too much Russian knapweed. Now, folks like the University of Wyoming have a vested interest in researching this. They want to kill it, but bring back the natural vegetation. And that's why you see these strip spots throughout here, is that we're using different types of chemistry to try to control this thing and yet bring back the natural vegetation. Sometimes exploring the nature of Wyoming has a noxious side to it. This has been Tom Hill for the University of Wyoming Cooperative Extension Service, exploring the nature of Wyoming.